Our starter, Mr. Gene Montgomery. The gate is rolling. Yankee Cruiser, winner not only of that North America Cup in Canada, but more recently winning the $250,000-plus final of the American National in Chicago. Here they come. They are off and pacing. Iron Legend goes out for the lead. Yankee Cruiser is right there. And then Call Me Jate down toward the rail. Arch Chip is moving very fast out in the center of the racetrack. There goes Arch Chip along with Iron Legend. Those two from the far outside sweep to the front together past the inside traffic as Yankee Cruiser settles in good position third. Arch Chip has made the top by one length. Iron Legend second. Yankee Cruiser third. Call Me Jate is fourth. Then back off. Time Alone, followed by Spy Kid. Opening quarter, 26 and 2/5 seconds. Silky Nuke is last, but right there as it's 10 lengths from front to back as they move into the back stretch. Arch Chip is on top by a length and a half as they race toward the half-mile mark. And here comes Yankee Cruiser. Yankee Cruiser to the outside from third, up to take second from Iron Legend. Further back it is Call Me Jate, back off, then Spy Kid on the outside. At the half, Yankee Cruiser is up to get the lead by a neck. The half was timed in 55 seconds flat. Yankee Cruiser leads it by a length. Arch Chip second, a length and a half. Iron Legend goes third by a length and a half as well. Then back off outside of Call Me Jate, followed by Spy Kid, then Time Alone back toward the rail with Silky Nuke trailing the field midway on the final turn. Yankee Cruiser leads it by a length. Iron Legend is up on the outside just off the leader's flank in second. Arch Chip is third toward the inside, then Call Me Jate, followed by Back Off. They got three quarters in 1:23:01. Yankee Cruiser leads it by a length and a half, two lengths clear. Arch Chip moves up the rail into second. Iron Legend third. Call Me Jate is wide and fourth. Then Time Alone back toward the rail. Yankee Cruiser with Dean Magee urging him on. Call Me Jate and Arch Chip bearing down behind him. And also Time Alone. Time Alone up the rail. Yankee Cruiser, Arch Chip on the outside. Here's the line. Yankee Cruiser appeared to hang on by a nose. Arch Chip is right there in a photo finish for the win. However, photo for the win in the Baker, 1:50:01.